Good morning, Junior 6. Good morning, Abdullah. How are you today? Let's start to answer weekend cheat number 5. Okay, number 1. Give me examples, Abdullah. Give me examples from the electric insulators. Like what and what and what? Abdullah. Okay, from examples of the electric insulators like wood or plastic or paper or cloth or glass, all of these are electric insulators because they don't allow the flow of the light, like wood. Wood, plastic and glass. All of these are examples of electric insulators. Number 2, metallic materials are considered from the electric what? Metal. I said that any metals are electric conductors because they allow the flow of electricity. So they are electric conductors. Electric conductors. Why glass and rubber are considered from electric insulators? Because the rubber and the glass are examples of electric insulators. Number 3. There are 3 types of injuries resulting from the improper use of electricity, which are what? 2 types. We have 2 types of dangers of electricity, like direct injuries and indirect injuries. Direct injuries and indirect injuries. Indirect. Number 4, what are some of the dangers of electricity? The direct dangers of electricity, they are number 1, electric fires or electric fire or electric shock or electric burns. Number 5. Give me the reasons of the causes electric fires. What caused electric fires? Abdullah. Abdullah. What causes electric fires? Give me the reasons that cause electric fires.
لما في شكاية بتسيح
ايوه ازاي بقى هنكتبها ازاي دي؟ فين الانسر؟ There are three types. There are, I'm sorry, not three types. There are three reasons to cause electric fires. Three reasons to cause electric fires. Number one, when we put flammable materials, like rugs, like clothes, like curtains, like carpets or furnitures, any flammable materials close to the machines, electric machines that generate heat, like iron and heater. When we put your clothes on the heater or on the iron, so it will cause electric fires. Number two, when we plugging more than one machine to one socket, when we put more than one machine in one socket, so it will cause electric fires. Because it may cause overload, electric overload on this socket. Number three, when we not disconnecting the machines after use, not disconnecting the machines that generate little heat after use. So the causes, number five, the what cause electric fires? Number one, placing. Flammable materials close to the electric machine that generate heat. Okay, this is number one. Number two, plugging more than one machine in one socket. Plugging more than one. Machine in one socket. Number not disconnecting the machine, the electric machines. Number six, you cannot put out fires with water because the water is what? Why we can't put
Because it's good conductor of electricity.
Because the water is good conductor of electricity. Electricity. Number seven, the electric shocks occurs as a result of passing what through the human body?
The electricity.
Yes, passing the electricity or passing the electric current. Passing the electricity or electric current. Okay, number eight. The what lead to destroying the tissues of the body?
The electric shock?
No. Body tissue. Destroying the body tissue or damage your body tissue. This is the electric burns, not electric shock. Electric burns. But it causes damage to your body tissue. Number nine, What and what are some of the causes of burnout that resulted from the electricity? What causes electric burn?
Electric burn? Mm-hmm. Yeah.
What are the reasons that cause electric burns? There are some reasons that cause electric burns, like number one, when we touch the fire or the spark resulting from the electric or the electric fires. When we touch this fire or touch the spark that result from the electric fire, so it may cause electric burn to my hand, and this is causes damage to your tissues. Number two, when we touch an electric machine that generates heat, when we touch the iron, electric iron, so it may cause electric burn to your hand. Right or no? So number one,
right.
Yes, touching fire or the spark, fire or spark, that result resulting from the electric fire number two touching electric machine that generates heat. Number six. Give me any two precautions to deal with the electricity.
Iron and copper.
No, precautions to deal with the electricity to avoid electric burn and electric shock and electric fires. How can I deal with the electricity in proper way?
Turn off the electric machine after use it.
Okay, turn off. Yes, or disconnecting the machine after use it, okay? Don't place several materials or several connections. Not plugging more than one machine in one socket. Avoid the overload or the electric overload. So don't place. Don't place several connections in one socket. And also, don't insert a metal object in the socket. Don't insert a metal object in the socket to avoid the electric fires and the electric shocks. Okay, number 11. What happens as a result of passing electric current to the human body? Passing electric current to the human body. So it may cause what? May cause? Electric. Yes, all. Electric, eh?
Yeah.
Electric shock, excellent. Electric shock. Number 12. The electric shock occurs as a result of passing what through the human body? Passing, لسه قايلين فوق. Passing
current.
Or electric current, yes. Electric current or electricity. Yes, correct the underline words. Okay, number one, copper and iron are electric insulators or electric what? Correct this, electric
conductor, electric conductors.
Electric conductors, yes, conductors. Number two, the electric fires occurs at the result of passing electric current to the human body. What causes passing electric current to the human body? Causes what? Shock, yes. Electric shock. Number three, touching the naked wire. Naked wire means uncovered wire. Uncovered wire. That has electric current leads to electric what?
Shock.
Yes, excellent. Electric
level.
Number four. What materials that allow the flow of the electric current? Materials allow electric current. So they are electric conductors. Electric conductors. Number five, Abdullah. Electric conductors make the circuit open when they are connected to the circuit.
Electric insulators.
Electric insulators. Number six. Resulted from electricity are extinguished by what? The fire that resulted. Yes, then sand. Number seven. A human body is good conductor of electricity as it contains what? Why the human body? Why your body is good conductor of electricity? Because 70% of your body is contains what?
What?
Okay, number seven. An active gas is placed inside the electric lamp to increase the lifetime of the filament. What put inside the electric lamp? Lesson number one. Electric lamp. It contains what gas? Not active, yeah, Abdullah, not active. Gas, argon gas, but the argon gas is inactive gas. Active argon gas, which are known as argon gas. Number nine, the simple electric circuit consists of battery, lamp, and what to connect the battery with the lamp. What used to connect the battery with the lamp?
Glass bulb.
No. Simple electric circuit, which consists, it consists of what? Battery, lamp. How can I connect the lamp with battery? By A. By electric wires. Electric wires, electric cables, or electric wires to connect the lamp with the battery. The last one is number 10. Antithermal glass is from glass electric conductor substance. Give me any example of electric conductors.
Water
and all the metal. metals. All metals are good conductors of electricity, are electric conductors. All metals like copper, or iron or aluminum. Aluminum, all of these are electric conductors. Thank you, Abdullah. See you soon.
Okay.